Excellent work. Don't mind me. That's unfortunate. Alright, we've hit level 16, which typically means that means Oshawa can evolve. However, I don't think Oshawa will be... Well, I just see how evolution works in this game. Let's go back. Alright. He's... Speedoof. Okay, good. He's still went for the tree. Oh, that tree doesn't have any berries on it. Charlie, let go. He's collecting more resources. Alright, give me just a moment. I will be right back. Alrighty, we are back. To be honest, at least right now, I'm glad that tree's hitbox is a little bigger than it looks. But I wonder if that also means I'll accidentally be hitting it when I'm trying to throw around it. Go for Aqua Jet. Let's move on. Ow. Oop, got too close to my Oshawott. Oh. I think it's scurried away. Well, we'll just assemble another wall of Pokeballs. Going to Aqua Jet this. This should be a one shot. Thank you. Oh, be due for Anoa'i. Okay. That wormhole. Hello, Bidoof. Some wormhole there. Ponyta. Strike. It's the angry Rapidash. There, let us make our way to Horseshoe Plains again. Oh, that was probably close to me taking some fall damage. Alright, we're on the plains. Jeez. To remind you what we're looking for Eevee. Hello, Wurmple. Plenty of Bidoof about. It's a weasel. It's a Ponyta. Alright, we'll beat up this Ponyta. I guess strong style isn't strictly necessary. Ooh, not quite a one shot. Go ahead and grab this. Is there anything else over here? Oh, there's one of these. Thank you. Alright, that works. Some awkwardness of the lighting there. Alright, Oshawott can evolve. Okay. I'll have to look into that later. Did you hear that? Don't think I misheard it. Pretty sure I heard an Eevee. Not a Wurmple. Two Ponita here. Upset that one. Probably a Wurmple I heard earlier then. Alright, let's head back. Jeez. Do it. Let me become Duat. Congratulations. Your Oshawa has evolved into Duat. Apparently we've unlocked some network features. Our defenses are better. Oh, I caught the Ponita unawares. Oh, of course he rolled a burn. Right now I'm trying to figure out how all the spawns work. Give me that. I'm sure I can do something with all these Beedoo if I'm catching. Yo. Can I catch you? I'm pretty sure I can't. Yeah. Turns out trying to stuff under a ball made it quite angry. He's... Let's go back to the Fieldland camp. Rest until morning, so we gotta fix that burn. Bidoof hanging out. Yeah, if you want to flee, I'm not opposed to it. I'm gonna take your berries, this I am. Tiny Bidoof. Jeez. Thank you. Ah, not quite a one shot. One of those little Bidoof. That was an Eevee. There we go. Look at all these Bidoof. Oh, it's a slightly smaller Eevee. Now this Eevee is tech down speed up, okay? Alrighty. Let's keep going.